Hi there, we are going to show you how to copy a worksheet multiple times in a workbook. Here we have some financials. In this example, I want to copy the forecast sheet, which I can do using this standard Excel function. However, I want to copy this worksheet multiple times simultaneously. Hence, we will need to use a macro to achieve this. Go into Visual Basic for Applications and insert a module. We will call this macro copy sheet multi times. It is advisable to turn off the following Excel properties before the macro runs, as this will improve macro performance. Now we want to declare the variable names and their type. Next, it is preferable to specify our initial active sheet selection, which we want the macro to return to, once it has copied the worksheet multiple times. The input box will prompt users to specify how many times to copy the active worksheet. This line of code will stop the macro if the user chooses to cancel the input box. The macro will also stop if the user inputs a non-numerical value. It will also prevent a runtime error from occurring. This piece of code will act as an error handler too, if the user inputs no value or a negative value. If the input is correct, then the macro will proceed to copy the active worksheet multiple times as specified. Now the macro has finished copying the worksheet. We can now move the cursor back to the original worksheet. Finally, we can re-enable those Excel properties that were turned off whilst the macro was running. Let's review the code one last time. We will now return to our financials and test the macro. We will copy our forecast sheet four times, and these copies will be placed at the far right-hand side of the workbook.